Many cube timers are available on the Play Store, but only a small amount of them are really good and efficient. I've selected 3 cube timers on the Play Store, which according to me are the best ones. Hello guys, it's me, Cuber Asim. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you the top 3 cube timers on the Play Store. The first timer on my list is Chrono Puzzle. This timer is a really good timer and I have myself used it many a times. So here is the timer itself. Now the timer provides a scramble, which is a really good thing because many of the timers they don't. Now you can see here are the settings. So we can just click on timer, which shows the timer. Then you can record your times. I have done many solves on this, an average of 5. And you can see the statistics also, means your best solve, your worst solve, your average of 5, best average of 5, session average, everything. Now in settings, it will show you puzzle. Here are all the puzzles the timer will record time for. So it has almost all WCA puzzles, 2x2, 3x3, one-handed, and every WCA puzzle. And it also has edges training and corners training. Your save battery life, this option means that you will see your time. When you start your timer, you will see the time only after you finish the solve. And WCA inspection means the regular inspection time during competitions, which is 15 seconds. Now you can also personalize your timer by selecting the timer size, scramble size, and also do an audio setup. Now let's check out the timer. You can just click on the timer and the inspection will start. So now you can hold and start. I have now held the timer and I will release it. Now it will go on and stop. So 5 seconds. By clicking here you can select the type of scramble you want. And also by clicking on this plus button here, you can add you can delete the solve. You can add a DNF or a plus 2. The second timer which I like is Twisty Timer. This timer is really popular and many of my friends use it. Here is the timer itself. In this timer, along with the scramble, how the cube would look like after scrambling, it is also provided. So you can scramble the cube and also check out if your scramble is correct. Then you can select various cube scrambles, which include 3x3, 2x2, 4x4, 5x5, 6x6, 7x7, and all other WCA puzzles. You can also generate different scrambles by clicking this button here. Then you can see your times in this tab and you can see your statistics too. Here, the app theme, the color scheme and settings, they also make the timer more user friendly. So the app theme, I can just change it to pink if I like. I just like to keep it blue, you know. So the color scheme for the cube scramble, this is the regular color scheme on the regular Rubik's cube. Now in the settings you can change the language and also you can enable inspection time, and also you can change the duration of the inspection time if you like. Then the timer appearance. the timer hold to start format, which means you would require to hold the timer for 0.5 seconds to start, then start queue, and all these settings are really useful. Another thing I like about Twisty Timer is that it not only is a timer but also provides you with OLL and PLL algorithms. So in reference here, you can see OLL and PLL. If you click on OLL, it will give you each case for OLL and also the algorithm for them. See, now you can just write your own algorithm if you want, but these algorithms are really good. And as for PLL, the same applies here. It provides you with all 21 PLLs and their names and the algorithms for them. It provides you with various algorithms with which you can solve the case. So this was the second timer on my list, Twisty Timer. So here is the third and the last timer on my list, Cube Timer. According to me, this is the best timer on the Play Store and this is my personal favorite timer. So let us open the timer now. Here is the timer itself. This too provides a scramble, which is very efficient for us. Here in the settings icon, you can just select your preferences to personalize your timer. Means you can hold to start time. Means it would require you to hold the timer for a half a second or 1 second to start the timer. Then it would also provide options, which means plus twos, DNF and delete on the home screen after recording a time. You would also be able to enable inspection time and also enable plus 2 and DNF in inspection time delay. On enabling, it would also alert you at 12 and 8 seconds with a sound. Then it provides the scramble for these all cubes, 2x2, 3x3 blindfolded, 3x3 fewest moves and 3x3 with feet, 3x3 multi-blindfolded and also 3x3 one-handed. So you can have a separate tab for all of these events if you practice them all. And also the most user-friendly thing with this timer is that it lets you create new tabs. Means you can just click here to add a new category. Means you can name it 3x3 one-handed 2, and you can choose the scramble for which cube you would want it to. So I would choose for 3x3 because 3x3 blindfolded, 3x3 and all those other events related to 3x3 have the same scramble. So you can just add a category. Now here you've selected that category and you can just record your solves. This is inspection time on the timer. You need to hold and start, and you can just stop that. This year, another good thing on this timer is that if you are connected to the internet, it will show you all the competitions in the world on the timer itself. So I just can see the competitions which will be going to happen on the timer without going to the WCA site. You can also filter by country. So I live in India. All these competitions will happen now. Now, this timer will also record your solves and will give you the best time, worst time, average of 3, average of 5, truncated average of 5. Now, truncated average of 5 means that it will remove the best and the worst solve and take the mean of the average 3. It will also give you average of 50, average of 100 and average of 1000, and also show you the number of solutions you have done. This will show you the statistics, but I have not done enough solves. So this was cube timer, the third and the last timer on my list. So these were all the three timers on my list: twisty timer, chrono puzzle and cube timer. You can download these on the Play Store, and also you can start timing your solves. Do like and subscribe to my channel right now. Bye.